If you want to learn easy drum fills or fill-ins for drums, drum riffs, drum licks, for sure you need single strokes, which is one of the first things you're gonna learn in your drum lesson. So it's right, left, right, left. A really great way to make it sound more interesting is to leave out things, you know, less is more. Don't forget to follow me if you like my videos. So we start with single strokes on the snare. And now we leave out some strokes.